sending you the first set of pictures.
That's exactly what we need. Move to the second point.
Thank you.
D-47 neutralized.
Good work, Rivers. I'm impressed.
Thank you.
going through.
Got it. One more to go.
Dispensary. This is it. Looks like Colin was really prepared. Or maybe he was planning to open his own pharmacy once this was all over. Huh. Aaron will appreciate that. That's the last one.
Good job with these pictures, Rivers. We're one step closer to preparing a counterattack. I'm starting to see why Skynet isn't so fond of you. Now get your ass back to the shelter.
Thank you. Thank you. Jacob, how is Pasadena? You know what? Forget I asked. I don't want to know. I'm just glad that you're all right.
And how are you doing?
I get...
Aren't you curious about what happened in
No. I think I'd rather keep that place in the past.
That's not surprising. After all, that's where you're...
Where it used to be. Right now, I did my traveling through pictures and postcards that wanderers brought with them. My favorite, Patrick's mother gave me that postcard. It's fun.
I'm sorry to hear...
Don't be. I had a pretty good... I remember the day Patrick's mom brought him in. I think that was what scared her.
How was she?
I loved her. For the time she was with us, I liked to pretend she was my mother. After she took off, I was devastated. But little red flamingo flew up in flames. And I've been meaning to tell you earlier, and that's because... Find somewhere safe. Away. You have to understand. I need to do what's best for Patrick. I need to protect him.
Wake up! We need to move.
What's going on?
Everyone, wake up! You need to get out of here.
Who the fuck are you?
It doesn't matter. What matters is that you can't stay here any longer.
She asked a question, and I suggest answering.
You don't want to do that. I've got this place rigged with explosives, and there's a detonator in my pocket.
You got what?
Would you mind? Lower your gun, Ryan. He's the one that saved my life. What do you want from us? You have to get out of here. Skynet's on its way. They finally found you.
What do you mean they found us? They were looking for us?
Not for you. For him. He's essential to winning this war. Skynet knows that. That's why they've been following him for months. I have to make sure nothing happens to him. In a couple of minutes, an infiltrator will walk in here trying to kill him. I can't let that happen. We have to bury that Terminator here once and for all.
All right, everybody, you heard him. Let's get moving. I'll get the bus ready.
There's no time for that. There's a passage here. It will lead you out. Use it.
What was that?
All right, everyone, get out!
Jacob!
Give me that. It's the same one. It's the same model. Leave! Now!
How the hell's he still alive?
Go! 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 Watch out! Don't just stand there! Run! Listen to us. She could no longer deny that this infiltrator was a real threat. She decided to take everyone in, on her terms. The shelter was on high alert, but thanks to the intel I gathered in Pasadena, we slowed the advance of the Annihilation Line and gained some time. Just enough to start preparing the counterattack.
Sergeant?
At ease.
Well, look at you, Sergeant. When you helped us in Pasadena the other day, I was trying really hard not to panic because you were only a private.
How's Patrick?
Every day a little better. She's done a great job with him. I wish I could repay her somehow.
Getting ready for another...
No, I just came out here to catch my breath. Baron is giving us the entire evening...
Doesn't sound like her. I need to report to Baron. Rivers, DN-46890.
The commander is expecting you in the control room, Sergeant.
Maraschino Cherry.
I don't get it. How did they bring that buggy down here?
I'm going out soon. I haven't made my daily quota yet.
You all right?
Me? Honey, I'm about the most well-adjusted person in this...
You mean Ryan?
Ryan ain't so hot either, but that's a...
Jennifer?
I'm worried about her. I'm the one that asked Baron to give her team a little break. Jennifer's been busy scavenging supplies for the soldiers, and now she's finally got a day off. She...
How's Patrick?
He's fine, but it wouldn't kill you if you checked...
Is there a...
No. I have to say, the Resistance is pretty...
And what about something other than medicine?
Honey, I'm not shy. I'll let you know if I need...
Take care.
Alvin lost his spider scout again.
Man, I saw it crawling through the shelter earlier. Almost gave me a heart attack.
You wanted to see me.
You're finally here. Good. I have a special task.
Doctor?
Alvin. He's out there making sure that our defenses, ever since we went radio silent, I had a small team of trustworthy messengers maintaining communication between our outposts. They haven't returned. So I want you to go downtown and see why that could be nothing. But Connor doesn't want any hiccups while he's up there in North Division preparing the attack.
Is there a problem?
The Annihilation Line is within spitting distance of downtown. We suspect that Skynet will be in, so for now we're going radio silent.
Central.
Skynet's main reactor. The source of all their power. Connor's preparing the attack as we speak. So you understand.
If...
Excuse me if I act a little surprised, Sergeant. But so, how did I get here? The same way you did. I was born. We don't really have a say in what we do, do we?
It's the right thing to do.
There's nothing noble in what... Humans were fighting humans since the beginning of time. If it wasn't for the machines, we'd probably be fighting each...
That doesn't mean we...
No. No, it doesn't. Besides, I'm not a fighter. When I go out there in the middle of the night with my West... I don't treat them as equals. And although I know they're just... No one ever stands up to bullies. But I have to admit, it has its... So congratulations, Rivers. Takes guts to stand up to a bully. I guess since your promotion...
How are you doing?
Good. Thanks for bringing that chalk. I've been drawing a lot.
How do you...
There's a lot of... I heard a funny joke.
Yeah.
What's brown and a stick?
That's...
I know, right?
How's Jen?
She's out a lot.
I have to go. Hey, Ryan.
Exactly as you would imagine. Baron's keeping me busy.
What did...
A lot of rumors going...
What happened after...
Honestly, not that much. At least not... Temperatures fell, we had to scavenge for food.
When did you...
Oh, that came years later. And that wasn't even the most insane... I know how stupid it sounds, but we met... Talked a lot about how we're gonna be famous.
You played in a band.
I did. We were just stupid kids. Found out later that it was a...
What did you...
I froze. A tin can got... Safe to say, it was the beginning.
Need anything?
Can I see your hardware?
Hey, I'm just catching up with Mark. I'll get back to...